2.3.
This is a significant birth because the Baird's tapir is an endangered species that is found primarily through parts of Mexico, through Colombia. They're basically facing deforestation and hunting pressures that are making the population numbers dwindle a bit.